Don't stop now. You were doing such a good job.
Huh? Let me try and snail!
Sorry, didn't mean to startle you. I just make that noise sometimes when I'm hungry.
Yeah, well, don't get your hopes up. There's no way I can finish this garden.
Perhaps I can be of service. You need more time, and I've got a magic hat.
What is that? An expression?
No, I've literally got a magic hat that can slow down time. What if I made you a deal? I'll let you use the hat to work the garden, and in return, you give me a free pass to nibble on the vegetation.
Okay.
Go ahead. Try using it on the garden.
Wow! What a time saver! Knock, knock! On my way home, I passed the Domingo's truck, and I brought you some carnitas tacos.
Ah, the aroma alone conveys the sensation of slithering down the streets of Cuernavaca, and I've not even been there.
So, anyway, some work stuff came up, and I was wondering if I could borrow that hat again?
Unfortunately, the hat's only for the garden.
Come on!
No! It's not my fault you put too many ingredients in your parenting paella.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means you're a shit parent. Now, if you'll excuse me, it's time for a little post-taco siesta.
He scared me.
Well, well, well. Looks like someone couldn't get enough of the app. And look at you, aging rapidly with every disgusting tip of it. I warned you of the consequences, and yet you still chose to break our deal.
Consequences? You didn't say anything about that.
Perhaps I was talking too fast for you. I'll let you use the app to work the garden, and in return, you give me a free pass to nibble on the vegetation. Achoo! Any use of the hat outside the garden will result in rapid aging, acquisition of child, and may cause anal leakage. I myself can vouch for that.
I would have never agreed to that!
But you're already...
Mummy! What's happening?
Mummy's too busy to care now, but we're going to have some fun together. Maybe go see a movie, maybe play some board games, or use this chubby little legs of yours to run to Chinatown so I can finally savour some pork! Dumplings, run for me, my tiny beauty! Run!
No! I can't feel my body!
See how you fight when you're an insecure teenager! Ooh. They got up so fast, didn't they? It's too late for you!
What the hell?
Don't you see? You need me to keep all this going!